Have you ever wondered what Arcadia High School's popular elective Cross HPE does? We rode along with them to Hugo Reid Elementary School and explored this fantastic program.
Cross HPE has started again after being shut down for almost 2 years due to COVID. So you may be wondering,
what's Cross H again?
In Cross HPE, we go to the elementary school sites and we help teach the younger kids PE and physical activity. My favorite activity has been playing soccer because, I mean, I've been playing soccer my whole life, and you know, it's something I enjoy, and being able to teach that to the other kids, it's really nice.
Cross H has been one of the most picked electives in the past due to the ability to teach and spread positivity to children, as well as the outdoorsiness of the class. We talked to some children to get their perspective on Cross H.
My name is Xander.
My name is Jayla.
I like to do soccer.
They also play other enjoyable games and activities such as telephone and capture the flag.
We play fun games.
I like us going around here and running.
Thank you, Shaw and Hugo Reid Elementary School, for letting us film. Make sure to consider Cross H if you need an elective in the future. This has been Amish. Back to the studio.